waiting for some scallions wrapped in bacon. They looked quite good on the grill over there.
Face says it all. Vino, crepe, gelato, perfect after all the heavy food.
Stuff,
yeah,
that's heavenly.
Who would ever have thought of putting coriander with ice cream and fret and peanut? That's brilliant.
We're back at the Mochi Man for the second time. I think mochi's been Kim's favourite food of the trip.
That's us finished our full lap around the night market and I'm totally stuffed now. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to give us a like, leave us a comment, and you can subscribe for all of our latest videos. And don't forget the bell.
Don't forget the bell.
Okay, see you next time.
See ya, bye.